Ball with him. Oh, he gets tagged.
Left himself open coming in. Missed the big shot. Silva does what he does. Counter shot with that left hook. That's all she wrote. First round KO.
Two huge men in 4 ounce gloves. It's the overhand right on the temple. It hits the button and turns the lights out on the giant.
Yeah, look, he was just leaving himself a little too open, overextended. He throws that big left hook, gets whiffed, and then just overhand right, touches him on the head, doing what he does best in that beautiful combination. It's all about that left hook, right overhand, and there was the overhand. It was like a clubbing blow. Didn't even catch him full. That's the power of Anderson Braddock Silva. This is an opportunity to finish it. This could be it.
Defending, get King on top of it. Is Kelly gonna bring the house down in Manila? Are they gonna go into meltdown?
Some Lee's still going back. He covers up and then he throws a little back fist. He's still in this, but Kelly's starting to pull it on now.
It's a meltdown in Manila.
With the ground and pound, you punch a BJJ purple belt, he will become a blue belt. And that's what was happening. Sung Jung Lee was slowly starting to wilt, and then he just started letting it go with the ground and pound. Sung Jung Lee didn't have anything coming back. Edward Kelly back inside the winner's circle.
He likes switching up the round kick El Booty tonight. Good right hand on Stoiker then. Oh, look at that scoop. Parry and counter from Stoiker. Overhand right in the other.
By unanimous decision from the blue corner, Andre Stoiker.
Andre Stoiker takes the win here.
Can't allow Brogino to pull his head down like that. Fu Changxin's tough, man. That's a BJJ world champion. A third degree black belt that's got him wrapped up like this. He might be trying to pull his way out. He might actually do it.
It was only a matter of time, and he lasted a lot longer than we thought he would through Changxin.
Look at how tight that is. There's no place for him to go. He was still trying to punch his way out, pull his way out. He was not gonna quit. What did the arm pop? How did the match end here? You can see there's the arm bar. There's a 2-for-1 submission. He's got a triangle, and he's got an arm bar locked in. He's almost out. He almost pulled himself out.
What a result for Leandro Issa. The BJJ World Champion does it in true BJJ style. But this is the target. Right hand down the tube from Tatsumitsu Wada. Ready to go. Slings the legs. Wada looks for a counter. 150 remains. Shot from Ballard. Came agonizingly close.
By unanimous decision from the red corner, Tatsumitsu Wada.
Tatsumitsu Wada advances to the semi-final round of the Flyweight World Grand Prix.